As an Orkin man, I carry a moisture meter. It's not a slick Wi-Fi-enabled touchscreen supercomputer, but it can tell me where termites are most likely to settle down and raise a family of a few hundred thousand. It's just one of the tools I use to create a customized plan for any home. No kids ever ask for a moisture meter for his birthday, but you'll be glad when I show up with mine. Orkin, pest control down to a science. For a free inspection, visit OrkinMan.com.
I think I can go down here on Brown.
40 years ago, Hungry Howie started making Dillon sauce in store every day, serving 100% mozzarella cheese, fresh meats and veggies, and they still do. Get large two-topping pizzas and a 2-liter. Only
you went past Pleasant Hill.
Oh, look at this. It's Adam. This is why I get down and down.
Pieces of the ship's wreckage and reconstructions of her
interior. This is where we. I actually went by, and then I went by Ham Brown. Remember? I was only from here to here to Point Siena Boulevard, and then I turned around and came back here. So it would have been either better for me to go straight or go down Ham Brown.
Yeah, either one.
But I didn't have the map.
Christopher Spitler learned all there is to know about computers aboard a U.S. Navy nuclear submarine. Today, he's putting his skills to
work. So where are your map in the car?
Christopher found a perfect job for him at Facebook, but there are still thousands of ill-trained people.